So here we are at the Annapolis Boat Show on the Jeannot 64, and this is one spectacular yacht. As we come down below onto the swim set platform, you can see this is one amazing deck back here. We have the roller system for the dinghy handling system. As you can see, it's kind of like on a rail system on a Lazy Susan. So this will pivot, bring the boat out, pivot it back into the garage here. It's activated by that electric winch up top. There's also a high volume air compressor behind one of the watertight doors, stowage areas found throughout, our lighting and our electrical control. The folding ladder will give you access from the top of the cockpit down into this area when the dinghy garage is closed. As you can see, we have really nice access up into the cockpit itself. The starboard helm has the Volvo engine controls here. We have our stern and bow thrusters, our displays, our chain counter, autopilot, and the Raymarine GPS plotter. We have really nice access to the main and jib winch here. And as you can see, the cockpit is just stunning. At the port helm, you're gonna see we have a VHF control. These are all of our switches for our lighting, compass. This is a multi-repeater and our GPS display screen here as well. We're gonna walk up on the side deck and you're gonna see just the phenomenal access it has. We have the Dodger system, teak decks, the Genoa tracks on the side deck here. And this came with the white painted mast with the triple spreaders. As we walk up forward, there's the sun pad here, all flush hatches, just a very well designed, beautiful vessel. Up forward, underneath this door is a large storage area. We have our windlass control here, a large anchor, electric furler. Notice the height of the lifelines. It gives you a really nice secure feel. The deck profile itself is just stunning. This is a Philippe Brion design yacht, and the interior is done by Andrew Winch. And you notice that we have the arch option on here. The main sheet is connected, and this is the captive winch. So this takes it right down below deck, and there's a winch down there. So from the cockpit, from both helm stations, you can control the captive winch, which gives you full control over the main sheet. As we walk back into the cockpit itself, you're gonna see lots of handholds everywhere, giving you a nice secure feel. We have electric winches. We lift up this area and we have a full dedicated refrigerator. And then on the opposing side is our sink and storage area. Being that this is a aft master, you're gonna notice we have a little bridge deck going over, so you have access with great headroom across from both sides of it. The cockpit tables are quite nice. You can get these in both retractable tables at lower down. Get one standard or one retractable, so lots of options and lots of subsole storage. But as you can see here, this is designed for one thing and one thing only, a great experience offshore in a wonderful entertaining zone. As we come down below the vessel, you're gonna notice we have a really nice gradual steps here. This is the light oak interior. We have the sofa seat here. The galley itself is quite stunning. We have a wine locker here, lots of stowage, Corian countertops. They've chose to go with the electric stovetop version, a microwave, and as you can see, this is a true chef's designed kitchen. Stowage area for both refrigeration compartments and freezer below. We have pantry access here. Engine room access for all the components, for the electrical components behind this door. And on the opposite side, the full engine room. This is a great little workbench, workshop area. They have multiple different options. Notice the luxury hardware with the leather handles. Everything that you touch and feel on this yacht just exudes the quality. This is the aft master, and as you can see, very, very stunning, huge area, and the television entertainment system. But because of that bridge deck, I am 6 foot, and I can walk without bending down with probably about 4 or 6 inches above my head. But the seating couch areas to the head compartment, Korean countertops with teak wood bowl sinks, beautiful European style faucets, electric toilets, and a full walk-in shower. Behind this door is also engine room access. So you can see there's the engine room. Look at the sound shield that's found on it. Very, very impressive on all of the components that they've done. And there's a second engine room access up forward. But this aft stateroom is just truly remarkable. As you can see, everything from the attention to detail, from the backrest to the deck vanity area here, superb. As we walk back forward through the galley, you're going to get a great view of the salon. Just stunning. Directly across from that is an option with the double bunks. We also have tons of storage area. This is where the washer and dryer can be found. And then this is also our engine room access. Great engine room with all of the yacht's components, from the air conditioning systems, water heaters, engine, electrical, is all found here. Highly insulated and a true yacht's component. Now walking back up forward, as you can see, it's split. So we have two identical staterooms and heads up forward. Phenomenal headroom found throughout, lots of storage, and then once again, a beautiful head area here. Andrew Winch has done a phenomenal interior design. There's multiple cabin configuration options that you can get with this yacht. But as I take you through a brief walkthrough, I hope you can just see. Now, this is also a door here that closes off. So this is an option of having a skipper's cabin up forward. So you can typically access this from overhead, but we have a double bunk berth up here. We have the toilet, the sink area. You have your own climate controls for the skipper. And then this is, as I mentioned, an option to be able to walk all the way through up to the skipper's cabin. Well, I hope you found this video walkthrough to be helpful and informative. If you want more information about the Jeannot 64, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tyle, at any time, day or night. I look forward to hearing from you and hopefully earning your business. Thank you again.